What? All right, to experience some X-Factor mayhem, meet with the Shaq Daddy Bandits. The rocket bike event over in Canyonland will really test your noodles.
Earn your big points. Some riders call it a triple tail whip, but you get my drift. You're listening to X-Star Bear, baby!
If you snooze, you lose. So get moving.
Thank you. Welcome to Point, the radio station built for speed. I'm your host.
Take a look at you, advancing nicely. These events will really put the lemons in your lemonade. Red Bull Ultra Natural will be here quicker than a melting snow cone in hell. So slay away, Slayer. What's the story? I'll tell you. Over in Mammoth, there's a proximity stunt challenge that'll blow your mind. Hole in the wall. It's definitely worth pursuing. Go get it.
Stopping the 720. Knocking it out of the park with that huge, super-controlled 900. Oh, there's the 720. Nice double front flip. Wow, suitcasing that double backflip. Nice, a tidy looking 720.
only true serve. Keep acing events like that, and X Games will come a-knocking on your door. But remember, if you let your head get too big, it'll break your neck, which would be awkward.
Doesn't love pizza, right? If you're in Mammoth, word on the street is that you can nab yourself a handy little delivery bike. That's how it sounds like.
Yeah. Wendy here. Remember, you're only one ride away from a good mood. Stick around. This is Ridge Radio. Wendy Smiley here at Ridge Radio, coming at you with some big hits.
what's new? So heads up, look out for an old tent and bonfire by the Colorado River. There's a tidy reward waiting for you. Seek it out.
listen up. If you're in Zion, you gotta chew on a bit of stunt action.